Good evening. I'm Dr. Carla Campbell, board member of Philadelphia Physicians for Social Responsibility. And I'd like to talk a little bit about the effects of carbon emissions on our climate and how this is going to adversely affect all of us. The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change work report that just came out in September 2013 gave us the bad news that climate change is occurring and will continue. Most of this is due to human activity. Some of the general predictions and patterns: CO2 and other greenhouse gases have increased dramatically in recent decades, as we've heard. Some climate changes are already occurring and will be exacerbated by increases in CO2 and other emissions in the future. More extreme temperatures will occur and are rising in some areas. Sea levels are increasing, which can lead to erosion and flooding of coastal areas. Some of the global ice formations are melting. So what are the predicted environmental effects? We will have more severe weather events. These are occurring as we speak and will continue to occur. And those would include floods, droughts, wildfires, increased precipitation, and more severe storms in general. There will be an increase, and is an increase, in air pollution and increased pollen counts, exacerbating asthma and allergic diseases. And there will be reduced agricultural yields, which will be felt really around the world. What are the predicted health effects? There will be an increased respiratory and cardiovascular disease due to increased ozone, which is formed more on hotter days. There will be increased infectious diseases as vectors such as mosquitoes for malaria, for example, move to broader